So we got this object floating above Sedona right now. It's hard to keep it. I'm going through the telescope.